Hello, it's Super Doctor Gamer here, and welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed Syndicate. And of course, here we are with Jacob Fry, as we left off in the last video. We killed that woman who was giving us all the missions. Well, we actually killed two people, strangely. We killed, I think. Killed. I don't know if he was the first guy we killed was a Templar, but the second person, which was that woman in the car, she was definitely a Templar. I knew there was something wrong with her. A woman asking people to kill for her. But as we are currently in this loading up screen, and we can just walk about and do nothing and get information that I actually don't even need. I would like to say thank you for watching this video. You can like and favorite it if you want to. You can like and follow me on Facebook and Twitter. You can also follow me on Google Plus, Twitch, and Instagram as well. The most important thing is to subscribe to my channel. That's the tip top, right at the top is subscribe, because if you subscribe, you will find out when my next video is out, and put my little channel on your alert page. And I'm actually really near this mission here, so I will go and do that now and use a grapple gun before I actually get into any more trouble as it is. So here we are, here we go. One good deed suggested level 6. Yeah, I can do that. I'm only a level 5, so there's only a level above me, he says, with regret. And then watch me fail like a million times. It'll take me about 20 minutes just to do this one mission. I'll be like, eh, fuck. So yeah, another great time lapse of
single
London.
bus for you criminals.
Well, you'll do as we say, Bailey. Or we're gonna have to pay you and your family a visit.
You leave them be.
Okay, we've just swapped from Jacob to Evie very, very quickly. Come on. Vehicle reversing. How come they're a lot faster than me? Why are they a lot faster than me? Oh, bloody, that was. Nope. On there. And drive. Shut up and drive. Nope. Can't really drive these things. Right. We'll get back to Edward's cart to continue. That was actually good timing at all. But
they're gone.
No, not for long. They'll hurt my kids. They'll
tell me why you've got the blighters on you.
The city's been turned upside down since Hathaway Transport and the Milner Company went belly up. With no one to fill their shoes, the gangs made their move.
Well done, Jacob.
with Bailey, the only omnibus builder in the city, they are demanding that I work for them. I know of good men who want to form a united transport company. What is it they say in America? For the people, by the people? That is our intention for the London General Omnibus Company. But those thugs got hold of the deed to Attaway Transport. We need it.
Well, there.
How dangerous that is!
Come on.
Locate the deed. Okay. Be able to get in through the roof. Do I have a knife? I do, but might as well just hit him with something. Something else, something a bit more deadly than an actual knife. Hello. Maybe I could go through the roof.
Never go. Next time.
We hope to be playing hide and seek, ain't she?
Ow. I'm really gonna get on my wick. Even stupid level number 7. Now that was badass. Killed the gang leader. Where the hell is the gang leader? No idea where he is now. Or even she.
Well, bugger me.
Suppose he got to die of something.
Someone knows what happened here.
Great. I think I've lost the person I was looking for. Thank you for the free loot anyway.
Intruder!
Even bloody slicing the bloody faces off until they figure out. Yeah, I still have no idea where the gang leader is. Oh, he must be.
Stop on there! You're missing a different tune once I'm through with you.
So I could just easily stop killing these people, but it's slightly fun all at the same time. Alright. The question is, how do we get out? Is there a way out? So, there's a big door there. I'm gonna leave those three, they can live for another day. It's not like a big deal. locate the gang leader.
I'm gonna put you in your place.
Do not let lockout counts real call for reinforcements. Okay. Oh, that's for something else.
I see you.
See, I only just did that before she shot us. This looks like a Templar hunt. It's tempting. Yep, make her go mad. Make her go mad. Make everyone go mad. Might as well do this while I'm here. Killed two birds with one stone, and I did that without actually finding anything for once. So, Southwark's gang stronghold complete. And that bit unlocks a big chunk and all. Chunk and all. Let's just go to that chest, and then we'll... So, open the chest. That's what. While it's here, let's return the deed. Let's do that now, since got sidetracked for a bit. Run away, like nothing happened. Just gonna make them like a horse and carriage because it's gonna be a lot quicker.
Come on,
easy.
Yeah, I wonder here. Is this where Jacob was? I think it was.
I sent Rossmen a message. You and your family are safe.
Oh, you are blooming brilliant. The founding members of the London General Omnibus Company. Good, moral men. All of them. We'll have buses rolling before you know it. Thank you, Miss Fry.
My pleasure.
And you've noticed they all got beards or mustaches. Don't let the target exit the factory. Oh, I didn't do that. Fuck. Oh well. Not the end of the world. Not yet anyway. Let's see. map. Yep, that's what I wanted. So which way am I going? Going this way. Going to the top of that chimney there. I'm just going to do the synchronization because it'll help me to find out what I can actually do to free up this part of South Warwick as well while I'm here. Anyways, I'm getting my gang members here, and there's a mysterious. Oh, I think it's here actually. Right. Synchronization. Bounty hunt. And it's really at 840 meters away. Children. No one is going to trigger that bell. Because you're all just happily die. Oh, what's the. Oh, there's snipers up there. Didn't realise he was a police sniper, but she was. Beautiful. That. Now, I can free all the children without any hassle.
You'll be alright, trust me.
Thanks for the help, lady.
Feed the children.
It's alright.
Don't trigger the alarm, I think I've done that. So, child labourer, I can guess. Days. I don't think. Oh, actually, that was part of the South Warwick. I just didn't see it in that bottom. Yeah, in that bit here, yeah, it's the bounty hunt, and then there's something over here. But I need to do that, and then the train. Yeah, actually I will fast travel to the train, because if it's coming towards me, not away from my where I'm planning to go, then it's going to be all good. But if it's going away, then I'll probably have to just jump off and run the other way, or just get a horse and carriage. Anyway, that's the plan anyway. Do a bit of freeing up London, do a bit of missions. Anyway, the bounty hunts are a bit ridiculously hard. Well, they're not hard if you kill everyone around and then try and kill the bodyguards without anyone noticing.
Nigel's put his foot in that again.
Miss Fry, very happy to see you.
Actually, this is the actual mission anyway. It was on the train all along, because I think I remember that from the last mission. Well, the last video. Not the last mission, the last video.
What good is a key if you don't know what lock it opens?
I dare say Miss Thorne is in the same predicament.
Henry, Mr. Green, here, this is it.
This matches a casket owned by the Queen, kept in the Tower of London.
It's a fortress. I don't suppose you have any friends there?
A guardsman, if you can find him once you're inside.
I'll talk to you again when I have the shroud. Thank you for your help.
Right, yes. Good luck. Evie?
Do you think there's something going on between them two? Maybe, maybe not. But I don't know. I know this is like a loading screen, but I can't pause within the loading screen. That's annoying. Just seeing if I can actually change what I actually look like, or see if I can actually upgrade any of my weapons whatsoever. Yes, that's the new. So I guess we're gonna go to the Tower of London and try and steal something. Yep, been there. The Tower of London, 1868.
Lots of guards, predictable patrol routes. Thorne may already be inside. Better stick to the shadows.
Here anyway. Can't believe it, break into the tower. Right, kill fewer than five guards.
The shroud is in a chest that matches the key. Find it and bring it to me.
Halt! Escort to the keys. Halt!
Who comes there?
The keys!
Whose keys?
Queen Victoria's keys.
Hers, Queen Victoria's keys! And all's well.
You're not with the Royal Guard. How many of you are there? Tell me.
Let me go. This is treason. Just you wait until I get out. There'll be hell to pay.
Oh, God. Oh. Unique kill. Assassinate. Do all those three. Eagle Vision tells you what which cards are out of. Find an opportunity. A guard. Chief, steal the keys.
Can I
think anyone can see me from up here? Opened. That's good. Now I've killed one guard. There are four left. Let's just go across the roofs. I don't think any guards actually on the roof. They're not expecting me to come by roof. Are they? Really, no. Who's that? Allied guardsmen. Speak. Don't speak to him.
I swear it!
Then you'll have to answer for your crimes.
You're one of Green's friends, aren't you? Thank heavens you've come. That Thorn woman has Templars everywhere, disguised as guards. I think I could pass as one of them long enough to sneak you inside. Except the guards out here already know my face. You need to deal with them first. Meet me by the White Tower when you're ready.
Okay. Do I have to kill him?
By the center!
Oh, yeah, I won't kill him. He was an ally, of course. Kill the disguised Templars free. I realized there was actually a guard up here. Now I'm up in here. Guess what? I'm gonna go across here. Cause I'm gonna just vanish. Okay, there's a load of them up here. A load of them in here. Please. Thank you. Yep. That's the next one. It's over there. Dead.
best keep an eye on her.
Just shut up and die already. Speak to him.
What's next?
Miss Thorne wants me captured. If she sees me in chains, she might let her guard down. Can you make it look convincing?
You mean pretend like you're my prisoner? I'll do my best, ma'am.
False kidnapping.
If we get too close, those Templars might realize I'm not one of theirs.
Then let's keep our distance.
It's basically like the opposite of bounty hunt.
I've caught the assassin! Open the door! Inform Miss Thorne I'm bringing in the assassin!
I wager you won't like what Miss Thorne has in store for you.
She's up.
The Templars own London, assassin. Don't forget it.
Pa, I wager you won't like what the Thorne has in store for you.
Oh god, this is going to be a bit difficult. Isn't it? You think?
Your brother will be next, my dear.
I found her wandering inside the walls, ma'am. Thought you'd want to speak with her.
Welcome, Miss Fry. Do you care to tell me where the shroud is? As you wish. I shall find it without your help. And then I'll strangle you with it. Watch her closely.
Oh, damn. No, she's definitely dead.
So, you have murdered me after all. But what good will that do you? The shroud isn't here.
You sought a tool of healing in order to extend your own power.
Not mine. Ours. You are so short-sighted. You'd hoard power and never use it, when we would better the condition of humanity. I hope you never find the shroud. You have no idea what it truly can do.
Tell me then.
No.
Of course, she'll never tell us. Rest in peace, you son of a bitch. Now the only thing is we'll probably have to escape. With all those blighters around.
You'd better go. We can finish the rest of them.
Ow. Ow, again. Oh, shit. I think I accidentally killed the guy who helped us. I'm sorry. Should we just carry on going up? Yeah. Up we go. cross. Down, down we go. Needed to do. A fawn in the side. Done. I thought I'd kill less than five guards.
Then I want it sealed until you receive further orders. Miss Thorne. You supplied me with the means to secure London's future. The city thanks you. The Order thanks you. I thank you. But the Shroud can only be worn by one. Therefore, I hereby dissolve this partnership. I promise to endow you with an income into your old age. That is the most I can do. The Father of Understanding guide you. Yes, what is it?
Miss Thorne, sir.
What of her?
I'm sorry, sir. She is dead.
And the key? Where is the key?
There was no key found on her body, sir.
Shroud will be mine, even if I have to raise hellfire to do it. Burn the letter.
Oh, it's getting more frustrated by the day, which is good. So now sequence gone then. Might be. I don't know, but we can actually upgrade ourselves, which is good. Well, get our skill levels anyway. Up to a reasonably good level. Once this is done, loading up, and then we'll probably have a talk. 2012, attack Assassin's Hideout in Florence, the temple. Something about that, I don't really care. And this can be used to get additional in the game current. No, I didn't even read that all in time. Right, this area is suggested level 8. Gang upgrade, buy. Okay, gang upgrade, what can I buy for the gang? I could buy pub, black market, I can't buy that. Mad scientist, okay. Little rooks, no. Police will turn a blind eye to some legal action. That would definitely come in use. Induce. Poison well. It's all blighters. What's this one? That's just a training rooks one. Could get that one. First, I need to. Don't know what would be more useful. I think the pub will Come on, have a puff invest. Mint. And they can have football, bookmarkers, tea, and shop investment. And everything else in the middle. And I don't think I can actually get anything else because I've used that up. Skills. How many skills do I have? Seven. Stealth. Scavenger. What's that? Defense. Yeah, I definitely want that. Melee damage suffered less. Successful attacks bring enemy near death more rapidly. Slayer. Execution. Health boost. Increase the rate of which your health regenerates. That will definitely come useful. I might do Knife Master. Because that will definitely come in handy. Right, got three more stealth. Collision less damage, defense. Less damage, reduce all range damage suffered. No. What about that? That's a level 4. I need 4 of those. I might just get health boost. Because health always helps. And I've got 1, so I can't use that. Do I have anything to craft? Probably not. And upgrades. Doesn't look like no. Need some more stuff for that. Infantry cape. How much do I have? I can upgrade from the last one. So I'll get more stealth. I did. Firearms. Definitely use that. Got some bounce. How much is great that I've only got £116. And weapon of choice. Yep, that. And that. Can I? No, I haven't got enough money for that either. Outfits. Not really asked about that. Not really bothered about all of that. Just quickly change to Jacob and go back to the menu here. See, stun enemies. I don't really want to do that. What's that? Multiple. Yeah. Might do that one. Because that'll definitely come in handy. And I've only got one, so. Infantry. Belt. Of course, they share their belts. For some reason. Firearms good. Things good. I need £500 for that. Elvet's good. Colours. Yeah. Can I get up? You know, I was thinking for a white hood and red. Red other things, but doesn't look like it. get any more gang upgrades, because that's really it. So I'm gonna go to that thing over there. Don't know what that is. Where is it? It's over here. A case of identity, which sounds very interesting, as well as a bounty hunt in South Warwick that I need to do. I need to go to the viewpoints in this bit. Well, there's 1, 2, 3 bits I need to do in South Warwick before I can actually do the fight. And Westminster, Strand, and the City of London. I've freed up most of the City of London, but that bit anyway. And Whitechapel, of course, is always ours. But, and go back to the board menu. Again, I would like to say thank you for watching this video. You can like and favorite and subscribe to my channel. You can like and follow me on Facebook and Twitter. You can also follow me on Google+, Twitch, and Instagram. So, I've been Super Dr. Gamer. It's been Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and finally, peace out.